there you are.
Hey.
I feel like we haven't seen each other in forever.
You want to have some dinner later?
I'd love to, but, you know, yoga waits for no one. Another time.
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Don't worry about it.
Now, we gotta speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers.
Wait! This ghost I saw, his name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him! Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
Well, you just get in that bitch Ashley you was in. So, if we bury Johnny in the desert, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I just pointed out that we killed her.
We're going up to that farm on the right. That's where they're meant to be.
Hey, you seen Ashley?
All right. We follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good.
You got him!
No.
Yeah, he didn't see that coming.
You can't fuck with the van, but we can drop those bikers. Okay, now we follow the van back.
Did you see the look on their faces?
Next time you fall out, make sure you die.
There been a change of plan?
Try saying that again.
You need some seatbelt back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Sharp left! Slow it down! Aren't we meant to be letting the van run? I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them. If we lose these pricks because of you...
They might almost think we ain't after them. That's clever!
I don't want to hear another peep!
Whoa!
If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
No!
get there, right? The van won't get there if we shoot it too much.
Do we know where they're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish them.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. Where are we headed? Come on, come on!
Gaga!
What the hell? Lead us back!
Whoa!
Where are your boys at?
Oh, look, look! They're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Hold the perimeter, fuckwits! Daddy's going to work!
We go try and come out of here! Are you dead yet?
You punk of shit!
Wiping out my whole customer base.
Fuck, he killed Johnny. He took out Johnny K.
Come out and avenge your fallen comrade.
There's nowhere to run, fuck boy.
This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county! Pull the throttle, you pussy! Come on! Don't worry! Plenty of me to go around! understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out. Anything? Soda? Snacks? No? Get in the fucking truck!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation? And get me some sticky bombs! We're dropping in on Ortega.
He has Tekkas? That makes me nervous.
Ah, don't be nervous, Nervous Ron. He'll be fine with the takeover.
Takeover? Trevor, we don't need to. Now the bikers are gone. It's just us. He has Tekkas and the O'Neills. The market's big enough. This Chinese contact's gonna buy crystal fast as we can cook it. You just gotta meet him at the end, and...
Yeah. Fine, okay. We're nearly there. Soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
You have been told.
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
That feels better.
I guess he don't run nothing no more.
We can go now, right?
naysayers are talking about. Look at me. I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
You sure achieved a lot today.
It was time to put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere?
As soon as I find that specter on the TV, Michael Townley.
He's your buddy you said got shot, right? You guys used to run together.
Yeah, that's him. My best pal.
I thought he was dead.
You're catching on fast. Yeah, the fucking ghost I've been talking about.
He's alive?
He's walking, and he's talking. He's sticking up joints, so I guess, yeah, that makes him alive, don't it?
And how you know it's him?
It's his M.O., and it's the same corny shit he was spewing 10 years back.
This could be a trap, Trevor. What if someone wants you to think he's alive?
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now. Michael Townley lives and frees. He's in Los Santos, and he's got some explaining to do.
They could be trying to draw you out into the open.
That's it. Conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
Really? Well, anyway, it seems like a shame for you to be going just as TP Industries is finding its feet.
I'll do what I can to put the business on its path before I depart.
The company needs you, boss.
You'll do fine.
Whoa! Shit,
man, in my absence.
I don't know what this Michael Townley's got that you can't find in the Alamo Sea.
What he's got is answers. Get out of the car, Ron. Any time to think.